Light on, set to go. Race three at Gawler, we're ready. Set. Racing, speed from the inside, Midnight Mitch, Atomic Blonde's going quickly to join it and take a slender lead, and now a full-length lead almost. A couple away, Soda Ashley, then Hot Princess, behind those Dawn to Dusk, and back at the tail end, Justice Mary. Atomic Blonde couldn't quite fully get across, and Midnight Mitch booting through takes over, then Soda Ashley, but Midnight Mitch away, clear of Soda Ashley, and Midnight Mitch stretched on to win it by five. Soda Ashley second, Atomic Blonde third, then Dawn to Dusk. Next, Hot Princess and Justice Mary back at the tail end. The run here is 23 and 29. Midnight Mitch. He refused to surrender. He had heaps of pressure coming from Atomic Blonde down the back, and he was just able to keep the nose booting through.